that you travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore, where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Rusty. Rusty is a 2-year-old, coming 3-year-old. He is out of, oops, let me get my timer. He is out of the only full brother to Sudden Impulse, which is Gotta Get Tough. And he came to me approximately 3, maybe 4 months ago. I'd have to look and see for sure. But he has always been just an easygoing, big sweetheart that, you know, just he's gonna end up being a really good horse for a kid, and especially a novice youth at some point. Right now we're just working on straightness with him. I have him in a Tom Thumb, and you're gonna see me, I'm just gonna ride him like I would if I was doing a training session. I wanted you to see that he is broke enough to go in the Tom Thumb, and I've got my reasons for putting him in Tom Thumb, which are just that he needs me. He needs to lose his desire to have me help him. He's coming along far enough that he can start doing it on his own, and this allows me to get out of him sooner, and it makes him hold his shoulders up just a little bit more. So I chose to go with the Tom Thumb on him. His brother, I use a regular snaffle on yet because he has, you know, confidence in the bit issues. This guy is confident in the bit, and he just needs a little bit of assistance and reminder to stay rocked back. So this is him, and he is still learning how to rotate and put his, you know, weight back on his back end, and you'll see him kind of fumble in his rhythm a little bit, but he's getting way more broke and figuring out how to steer and neck rein and get handy and how to just find his rhythm and consistency. So he's sitting at a really nice position right now for somebody to come and take him for the winter, finish him off, and start his 3-year-old year next year. So I've been very happy with his progress. He's come a long way. He got started a little bit quick, rushed in my opinion, and so I had to kind of iron him out a little bit and get him back to a nice position of square one, a clean slate that I like. And he's really responded well to that, and now we're kind of at a position, now we're kind of at a position that I really like to have a horse when we're getting ready to go into that higher level, more finishing type of training, such as where he's heading toward right now. He's not in the finishing stuff yet, but we are doing finishing type things on him. So he's got to learn a little bit more on the consistency, and then just a little bit more, you know, to come around with the shoulders there. So he's going to be really fun for somebody. I'm going to double hand him here, but he's going to be really fun for somebody to start playing with because he's got the quiet mind to do it and to enjoy it. And he, as he develops his neckline and stuff, he's just going to get prettier and prettier and prettier. Because he's a nice looking horse, and he's just got a sweetness to him, and he wants to please. He's kind of looking at the sunshine there, but he wants to please, and he doesn't have a motor, but he's got a big body. He's like what I'd consider like a basketball player that's at 14 years old, and they're 6'3". So he's a big 2-year-old. He looks more mature than he actually is age-wise, and he just needs somebody to take him on and enjoy him easy. So I'm going to do short periods because at this point in my program with him, the way that I work with them, I do not ask them to go long periods. As soon as they struggle to respond to a subtle cue of slowdown from me, I take them on and I ask them to break down, collect themselves in the trot, because the trot is the easiest gear for them to square themselves up and come around. Now he's a little more comfortable on his left side than his right side, but his right side's really coming around fast. He just gets himself a little bit leany on the right side, and as he gets that figured out, he'll really come around to that side as well. Easy, good boy. Working on our transitions down and up. He kicks into his left lead a little faster, a little smoother than his right lead. But like I said, that's all a growing stuff that is expected for training horses. So, and we are selling him as a training horse for as a three-year-old prospect, sudden impulse, relative prospect. So I will have to look at the papers to see what his mama is. Whoops, are you listening to me talk? I don't usually talk this much. I kind of whisper when I'm riding him. So he's like, oh, did I hear something that might sound like a, go ahead and drop down? So anyhow, he's just a honey that's going to go do some fun stuff for some youth kid when he finishes out, because he's got the mind for it. And somebody can play with him and enjoy him for what he is. He's going to have a really nice hawk. He's going to be nice up front, but his hawk is going to be his big asset. Easy. His hawk and his mind will be his big thing that he will be able to offer to somebody. So if you think that he might be able to fit into your program for something that you're looking for in the future, this is definitely a horse that will work for that. And he's got a famous, I think it's a sister maybe or a brother or something that did some really good stuff at Congress. So, you know, he's got very nice bloodlines and should be able to do something for somebody. But I just picture this guy as being one of those horses that, you know, when finished right, he's going to be the type that's going to take, and you're going to see him still in the pen at 14 years old and plodding around with all these points from being with these youth kids and families and working with them, and probably some novice amateurs and things like that. So, easy. So I just wanted to give you a little idea of what we've got here, and he is what I would consider a very nice, comfortable three-year-old prospect for somebody to play with and finish off and have ready for next spring. So with that in mind, I'm going to go ahead and stop. Ooh. And you know, if there's anything that you need to know as far as, you know, more footage or more about his breeding or anything like that, go ahead and feel free to give us a call and just ask for Rusty. And like I said, he's just a sweetheart of a horse, and he should make a great family horse for somebody to be able to go to the quarter horse shows and have fun with. And he's pretty headed, he's got a nice long neck, and he's a nice color. So go ahead and give me a call, and I will be more than happy to answer any questions you have. And just, you can either email me or call me at 218-251-2470. Thank you.